In this video, you will learn how to use Mimecast for Outlook's Archive Folders feature. When your organization is set up with Mimecast's Archive service, the emails and files you have in Outlook are automatically stored in a personal archive for you, even if they've been deleted or removed by your administrators. The Smart Search feature at the top of your email list will search your whole archive, whereas the Archive Folder feature enables you to search within specific folders. Donna was told by her supervisor to reference an email she filed in a folder almost a year ago from Michael in order to complete a project. But Donna's company email server deletes all email from her mailbox that is older than 6 months. Donna doesn't worry because she knows she can always access older emails using the Archive Folder feature. She selects the Mimecast tab in Outlook and then clicks the Archive Folders button. An archived view of Donna's email folder structure is displayed. Donna will see all folders here, even if they've previously been deleted, as long as they contain archived messages. Donna can simply browse the folder structure to find the folder she wants, but she instead decides to use the Filter Archive Folders search box on the left and types in the name of the folder she's looking for. The result appears and she clicks on it to see its contents. She can scroll through the messages or search using the search box above the message list to find the email from Michael. Because Donna knows she will return to this folder frequently in the future, she selects the Favorites star next to the folder to add it to her list of favorite folders. This folder will now always display above all the other folders in this view, providing quick and easy access. If she decides later that she wants to remove it as a favorite, she needs only to click on the star again. Back in Outlook, under the Mimecast tab, Donna can click the drop-down arrow next to Archive Folders to see the folder that she set as a favorite. When she clicks it, it will instantly take her to the archive view of the Education folder. In this video, we explored archive folders in Mimecast for Outlook. For more information, please visit our knowledge base using the link in the description.